And here comes one of the most unusual people in SWL, to say the least. And that's the Trickster. And he's got a new outfit. I don't think a new outfit is going to help against the man who he's facing tonight, and that's Dr. Doom. But he's probably has something in his bag of tricks for Dr. Doom. If you can remember, on Tuesday, I believe it was Tuesday, the Trickster was in a match with Tsunami. He got dominated the entire match, and what I believe he was letting himself get dominated. And then out of nowhere, he hits a trick bomb. He kicks, Tsunami kicks out, and then he rolls him up with a pin. And then pulls the tights. And beats Tsunami. If he employs those kind of tactics on Dr. Doom, he may get hurt, but he still might win in the match. Matchup is underway, and Dr. Doom with the arm, and then the side headlock, then a front face lock, then an elbow.
I don't think so.
But the Trickster reverses it, and the Trickster with a bulldog. And then an arm wrench. You can't take the Trickster lightly in a match. If you do, you'll fall victim to his bag of tricks. He has a finisher that no one's ever seen before, and well, not on YouTube anyway. But he has a new finisher. It's actually a hidden finisher he hasn't used on YouTube yet. It's called the Trick or Treat. Pretty unusual, to say the least. And then a back suplex from Dr. Doom. Dr. Doom is dominating.
Oh, what a shot! You're in trouble now.
And he has shoved Dr. Doom off, but that's what I'm talking about. You can't take your eyes off the Trickster. An atomic drop out of nowhere. And then a gourd buster. Maybe he's going for another one. And he does. And he went for another elbow drop but missed, but a kick to the gut. But Doom with a side headlock and then a body slam. And then a waist lock. And now a cobra clutch. No! Trickster gets out of it.
In over 110 countries.
And Doom, what a back body drop. And now Doom with a gut wrench suplex. And now DDT.
These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
And now it's an atomic drop.
That one hurt his hand.
And now the trickster.
And now placed upside down.
Trying some more tricks here.
Once again, this is a no disqualification match.
Then a kick to the leg.
Tables, the ropes, everything.
DDT spike and Doom.
But
Doom with a spinning neck breaker.
Over the last 10 years, SmackDown is
but once again, Trickster reverses. And now Trickster got him on his shoulders, and then a power slam. He just power slammed Dr. Doom. That's one of Dr. Doom's signature moves. And another Trickster with a gut buster.
We know what this is.
And then a tilt a wall head scissors. And it looks like he's maybe setting up for the trick bomb. What's this? And he just poked him in his eyes, and he is going for it. If you haven't seen it, this is the trick bomb. And now you know why it's called the trick bomb. One. No, Dr. Doom kicked out of one after that.
What a great match we have here on Friday.
And after he picks him up, Dr. Doom goes right on the offensive. No grogginess for Dr. Doom. And throws him right into the ring post head first. Also, what about the events that happened this past Monday?
Look at this hole. They have him here.
Someone controlling Crypt, making him attack unstoppable. How do we not even know that Crypt is lying? He is insane. And now, Dr. Doom with a necklock suplex. Maybe a split personality of some sort, but I don't think so. Someone's controlling him. We've never seen Crypt talk like that before. And then a back, a snap suplex.
Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
And the Trickster with more shots. And now, driving the knee right into the face. And then throws him back in there. But Doom reversed. Kick to the back.
Thus far, this has been a very physical,
and a kick to the gut.
Intense, anything goes contest.
And now alley-oop, just pulling him up and down. And Doom looks like he's going for the Doomsday Driver. And he tried to grab him for it, but the Trickster got out of it.
Whoa, he's measuring.
And now he's going for the Trick Bomb, I think. Poke to the eyes, and that usually sets up for the Trick Bomb. And he connects with it. Will that be enough to put away Dr. Doom?
One, two, three.
Three, yes it is.
Scorpion wins.
The Trickster has beaten Dr. Doom here tonight. Trickster the Trickster gloating he's won this match, and he's saying bring on the next one. If this dude joins EWWE, look out.